Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of the Barratt family in The Sims 4. This is number 24. And I'm hoping that there will be three potential birthdays here in this episode. Yeah, I'll put the word potential in the title just in case that doesn't happen. Well, we shall be soon to find out. If what I'm hoping to happen will happen. Add birthday candles. And guess what? We're gonna have to bring the cake forward. Unless she can't blow the candles. Well, because it's not time for anyone to have their birthday yet. So if then no one can blow out the candles on the cake unless this. Oh. What a waste of a cake. Guess what? We have to make another one now. Well, that's good news. Add birthday candles. And let's see now if they can be blown out. No, they cannot. It's not time to wage them up yet. Unless we can have Lily come and blow out the candles. So we can at least age her up. Look, there's a bee on the screen. Oh, wow. Well, we'll keep her with the creative block, but now we'll give her that. And we'll make her a romantic. Oh, look at that. And I think I know why he can't age Lucy up at the moment. It's because she's carrying. But it's time for Roscoe to make the next step. He's now fully adult. Which means yeah, he's still got his job. James and Millie. I would like to be able to add age Lucy up as well, but it's not possible while she's preggers. Oh, too late. You can't put birthday candles on half a cake. Well, we've had two of the family birthdays. We might as well just eat the cake now. So we'll end this episode here, and I will be seeing you or asking you to join me for the next one soon. Until then, thank you for watching.